See, I understand that some drugs or medications can have this very awful smell and taste. And the last thing on your mind to use in taking those drugs is water. I know, right? See, you also need to understand that every drug has its own peculiarity. And the type of liquid you use in taking that drug can either make or mar the effectiveness or efficacy of that drug. Let me take, for example, ciprofloxacin, which is used to take care of some types of bacterial infection. If you use yogurt, milk, or fruit juice that have high content of calcium to take your ciprofloxacin, it can render that ciprofloxacin useless. Some drugs used for managing high blood pressure too, if you use them with grapefruit juice, it can also cause you very serious side effects. The safest liquid or solvent to take your medication is still water. But if you think you can't really use water, make sure you're asking your pharmacist if it is safe to use any other liquid. They'll guide you. There are some drugs that you can actually still get away with using other forms of liquid to take them, but never alcohol. Don't ask your pharmacist about alcohol. It's a no, no. You can't use alcohol for any drug.